How does Dynamo predict future events? His most famous example of this is when he sent a sealed box to a BBC radio station's DJs with instructions for them not to open until a week later when he will join them on air. When he did join them at the appointed time, he asked one of the DJs to pick from one of the daily newspapers that was in the studio a news story at random. He told them to get the box, and after they opened it, there was a drawing of the very page the DJ selected. How could this be done? Before we disclose that, a similar illusion he performed was to be seen buying a football betting ticket several games before the cup final. He sent or gave a letter to a third party with instructions not to open until after the final football match, where he would be there. After the final result, he is there when the letter is opened and the ticket inside won several £1,000s at odds of something like 10,000 to 1. How could these be done? The thing to notice is that before the box or letter was opened, Dynamo knows what should be inside. Predicting past events is much simpler than predicting the future. For the BBC one, obviously either the box was switched or it was empty and the drawing was slipped into it through a hidden opening by an assistant when the cameras were not on. The betting slip illusion was done in a similar manner, the complication being, how did he know which teams would win? Obviously he didn't, but this is easily solved by associates buying thousands of other tickets with all the possible combinations. After the final result, the winning ticket is located and substituted.